To my next.
My name is Jacqueline Olivier.
Jack, yes, next.
My name is Zainab.
Zainab.
My name is
Loveness.
My name is
Scola, yes, next.
My name is
Agatha, next.
My name is
Jessica Rashid. Here.
My name is
Eska. Eska, yes. Lillian.
My name is Shani Salumu Abdunda.
Yes, Shani.
Next. My name is Irene.
Yes, Irene. She has the confidence. Good.
My name is Wardana.
Warda.
My name is Redoma.
Out. To dig out is like to remove it from the soil, underneath the soil, and you put it on top of the soil. That is digging out. Relax.
Of waste materials.
How do you get rid of waste at your places? How do you get rid of your waste?
So, niambie tofauti ya methods na principles. Tofauti ya methods tunazozitumia na principles. Au wakati mwalimu anafundisha nini mbili kwa moja. Sikusema form 1. Sasa form 2. Kuelewa.
Principle. The special that can mean is to attack waste. But method is a way that can be used.
So our principle has to be a special way. Do we agree as a class?
Yes.
Yes or no? Oh, you're not sure?
Yes.
Ed?
How to do it?
Ndiyo. Au hapana. Ed, imagine. Hapana. Kama hapana, tunasemaje? Kama ndiyo, kwa nini? Mm-hmm. Different.
So there is no other. So you have three ways or principles of waste disposal, namely
recycle, reusing.
So we have three principles of waste
disposal.
From these principles. Oh, these principles come from different ways of waste management. You can manage waste through different ways. But those ways of waste disposal, we call it waste management, we come out with the three principles. So how do you dispose waste at home? Methods of waste disposal.